What's up, travel lovers? Today we'll be visiting the Philippines. The Philippines is home to a significant number of endemic plant and animal species. The country's surrounding waters reportedly have the highest level of marine biodiversity in the world. The Philippines is considered as one of the 17 megadiverse countries as well as global biodiversity hotspot. It is home to one of the largest eagles in the world, the Philippine eagle or the monkey-eating eagle, and the critically endangered tamarau. And today we will show you our top 10 cutest and most adorable animals found in the Philippines. Most may disagree with this, but our first animal on the list is a bat. We know that bats look scary to most people, especially that they are associated with vampires and horror movies. But the Philippines has a unique kind of bat. The Philippines is home to an amazing 56 species of bats. It even holds a world record of having the world's largest bats, the Golden Crown Flying Fox. But don't be scared, bats are usually harmless and will likely stay away from humans. And not all bats are big and scary. Our top 10 is the bamboo bat. Well, not all of you will agree, but its size makes it cute and totally harmless. Weighing only 1/20th of an ounce, the bat is the size of a large bee when it is born and is one of the smallest mammals on Earth. This bat measures about 4 centimeters, 1.5 inches, in length and has a wingspan of 15 centimeters. Bamboo bats have a markedly flattened skull, which allows them to squeeze through a narrow space and slits of bamboos. At number 9. The flying lemur. Although the flying lemur has wings, it can only glide for about 100 yards in a single leap. The creature has a head resembling a dog, yet has a body similar to the flying squirrel. Known by the people of the Philippines as a kagwang, zoologists call these animals the flying lemur, even though it doesn't really fly, and it's not actually a lemur. Kagwangs are found in heavily forested areas, living mainly high up in the trees in lowland and mountainous forests, or sometimes in coconut and rubber plantations, rarely coming down to the ground. They spend most of their time at the top of the rainforest canopy. At number 8. Green sea turtle. This turtle is the most common sea turtle seen by snorkelers and divers. They have a bullet-shaped head and reach a maximum size of around 1.5 meters. They can weigh at least 160 kilograms, and it is estimated that they have a lifespan of 80 to 100 years. The largest ever recorded was nearly 400 kilograms. Their diet consists of plants, such as algae and seagrass, as well as sponges. They have a worldwide distribution. At number 7. The whale shark, also called butanding by the locals, is one of the largest creatures of the sea. In fact, it is the largest fish in the sea. It is actually a shark and not a whale. They have a lot in common with whales though. For example, they are massive like whales and they feed more like whales than a typical shark. Males on average reach 8 to 9 meters or 26 to 30 feet in length, and females to about 14.5 meters or 48 feet, on average, although this does not represent the maximum possible size. The largest confirmed individual had a length of 18.8 meters or 62 feet. Often seen in the regions around Donsal, Sorsogon, from November to June, dozens of the fish visit regularly. These massive beauties are highly popular with scuba divers and other tourists. They are gentle giants with wide, gaping mouths and spotted hides that lure avid underwater photographers and people who cherish those once-in-a-lifetime experiences. At number 6. Do sea mammals come off as cuddly, but dugongs are a special case. Their large bubble-shaped heads, downward jaw, and tiny thoughtful eyes make them one of the most lovable marine mammals in the ocean. The most important group caring for and watching out for these cuddly beasts are found at the Dugong Dive Center in Palawan. Their trip takes divers on a full-day excursion to several feeding grounds along the Busuanga coastline. Dive centers specializing in dugong sightings won't guarantee spotting one, but the journey is well worth it as it takes divers along beaches and diving grounds for turtles and other marine animals for which Palawan is so famous. At number 5. Our next cutest animal is an otter. Yes, there are otters on Palawan. Of all the otters in the world, This Asian species of otter found in Palawan is the smallest. Known locally as the fisher dog, they are playfully active creatures, nocturnal, and subsist mainly on crustaceans and shellfish. Being highly charismatic, they were also being poached as pets, which later causes psychological disturbances to them as they were known to be deeply social among family groups. They are also prone to predation by other animals and humans who prize their skin and fur. Sadly, these animals have experienced a dwindling population. At number 4. The Baobab Mouse Deer. Also known by locals as Palandok. This rare species may only be found in Palawan and is considered as the world's smallest hoofed animal. This cute little mammal stands at only 40 centimeters to the shoulders. Contrary to its name, the tiny creature is not a member of the deer family, but rather to a class known as the Chevrotain family. Its diet consists mainly of leaves, flowers, and vegetation found in its environment. Exact numbers of these creatures are not known, but they are considered threatened due to people wanting them as pets and for their meat. Their meat is considered a delicacy to some people. They also suffer loss of habitat. At number 3. Natives call this creature the Bincharong. And it's closely related to a bear, not a cat at all. Its body and tail are often the same length, reminding many of the same in the civet cats seen in the Philippines as well. Often hunted for its thick black fur, hunters use the hide to make clothing and caps. A nocturnal animal, it hides in the leaves of trees and climbs by using the strength of its long tail. The bearcat is one of the largest animals to roam the Palawan region, and while it may look cute, it can become extremely aggressive if cornered. Although its numbers have been decreasing for years, it's believed the bearcat has been recently gaining in numbers. And here's a fun fact. Bincharongs smell like buttered popcorn. The smell comes from the scent glands located under their tails. Experts say they use the smell to find a mate and mark their territories. At number 2. The number 2 cutest is a bird. The Palawan peacock pheasants. They live only on the island of Palawan in the southern Philippines. These birds have robin egg blue spots on their tail that resemble eyes and help scare away predators. Males have metallic blue wings and an extendable black crest on top of their head. Females, by contrast, have a more muted brown plumage, although they also have a crest and spotted tail feathers. This forest ground-dwelling bird eats seeds, insects, fruits, and slugs. Breeding pairs are typically monogamous and both parents help rear chicks. And on the top spot, our number one cutest animal in the Philippines is the Philippine Tarsia. Noted as one of the smallest primates on Earth, the Tarsia is unique in so many ways, it's simply amazing. With its giant eyes, tiny body, and round head, which can rotate 180 degrees, the Tarsia is strikingly cute. While its eyes are its most noticeable feature, the animal is named after its long ankle bones, tarsals. The mammal have the biggest eyes in proportion to its body size. In fact, it is also listed in the Guinness Book of World Records as having the largest eyes, in proportion to its body, of any animal. This tiny creature loves peace and quiet, and is thought to have suicidal tendencies when faced with extreme stress and discomfort. The key to seeing the animals without disturbing them is to book the right guide. We recommend the Philippine Tarsia Foundation, which runs the Philippine Tarsia and Wildlife Sanctuary in Bohol. That's all, folks. We hope you like this video. What is your favorite Philippine animal on the list? Let us know in the comments section below. Please support us by subscribing to this channel and don't forget to smash the bell icon to be updated on our latest videos. Till next video. See you and God bless.